Hi, tubers. Today we're in the cab of my farm truck. last week I watched a video about a solar battery charger that someone bought at Harbor Freight for under $20. So I thought, hey, that sounds like a pretty good idea. I'll run down there and buy one and we'll put it in the farm truck and see how it works. Well, I read the instructions and it said that you had to have a solar regulator with it. So I also bought a solar regulator for it, which was about $27. And today we're getting ready to install it. I've already gone out and checked the voltage of the battery. Today it's running about 12.1. And we hooked the battery terminals up, and we're ready to plug this all in and see how it works. Okay, so I plugged it into the cigarette lighter, and we got it running over to the solar charger regulator. And we're going to set the panel up on the dash, like so. And I think we'll probably put a towel under it to tip it a little bit towards the sun. Yeah, it also said to be sure to remove it before you start the engine. So that's how we're going to leave it. And the regulator has a little yellow light. I don't know if you can see it there. It's in the center and it's on. It says it's charging. So we'll leave it like that for a couple weeks and we'll come back and see what we got. Hello, today we're going to wrap up our solar experiment. I've already checked the battery. We're running about 11.99 volts. And it's been about 10 days since we installed it, probably about 2 weeks since we started it. And we'll get the keys out and see if it'll start. First, we've got to unplug the solar stuff. And okay, it won't quite start, but we got to keep in mind that the battery age and size, it's got a pretty big battery in it, and we don't know how old it is because we've only had the truck about a year, but we do know that we've had to charge the battery 4 or 5 times because it's gone all the way down, so the battery's probably not in real good condition. And this is in the morning, so in the afternoon it might be able to start. So maybe we'll come back this afternoon and see if we can start it. Okay, I want to go over what solar panels and stuff we used. We used this solar panel. It looks like this. And we got it at Harbor Freight. And this is what the box looks like. It says it will maintain a charge on an auto truck or marine battery, 12 volt battery. Compensates for a small steady drain. Plugs into the cigarette lighter. Has a blinking LED. And it easily mounts on the windshield or the dash. It's a 1.5 watt solar battery charger. Item number 68692. And we also got this, which is a 100-watt solar charge regulator. And it looks like just a little box like this. And it protects and regulates the charge of the 12-volt storage battery using the solar panels. And it's used with a maximum of a 100-watt solar panel. Okay, tubers, we're back. It's about 5:30 in the afternoon. Our voltage is almost where we started a week and a half ago. At 12.08, which is pretty close. I'm not even sure it was going to start last week when we started the project, so we'll give it a try here. Nope, the battery's still too low to start it. My conclusions are that the solar panel will maintain the charge on the battery, but that it will not charge it. Thank you for watching, and please subscribe and rate this video. Thank you.